In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add video in WordPress with Elementor. Elementor is a great plugin to use when you want to create attractive pages on your website. It gives a lot of customization options, which makes it easier to edit pages in WordPress compared to the default WordPress editors. To edit pages with Elementor, first you need to install and activate the Elementor plugin. I've already installed this plugin, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, go to Pages, and click on All Pages. Here, the default page editor is open, and to edit this page with Elementor, you need to click on this blue button. This is the Elementor editor. To add a video, just go to where you want to add it, then click here to add a section above it. Then just drag and drop the video element in the section. First, you can select the video source from here. It can be YouTube, Vimeo, or other streaming sites. Then, in the link, add the video URL. You can see in the preview the video was added. You can even have specific start and end times. Then in the video options, you can add it on loop, autoplay, etc. Then in the style settings, here you can change the aspect ratio of the video. You can add CSS filters from here. You can add blur, change brightness, contrast, saturation, etc. And then in the advanced settings, you can add margin and padding from here, like this. And you can add motion effects from here. You can also add a border from here. Select the border type, and you can see in the preview the border was added. You can also add background, change positioning, and add custom CSS. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.